Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is John Slop, and I still haven't found my glasses. So if you see them in the frame somewhere, help me out. Comment down below, where are my glasses? Please let me know. So today we're doing some more Patreon song requests. Today we have up Rudy by Supertramp, and I'm excited because we were supposed to do a deep dive into Supertramp at one point, but we were still doing Rush, and you know, I had planned this, but, you know, decided to do ES instead. So Supertramp Deep Dive will be coming up at some point in the future. But we are jumping in to Rudy. I think this is our second Supertramp song we're listening to. We first listened to the Logical song, I believe, and that is up on my channel if you want to go check that out. Make sure you also go to... Make sure you also go over to Patreon, patreon.com/johnslop, and there you can find early access to my videos, and you can help the channel grow. And, alright, with that, this was requested by a Patreon member, Mark Gettemeyer, right? Yep, this was requested by a Patreon member, Mark Gettemeyer, so thank you, Mark. I appreciate you. So, let's just jump right on into the song. Here we go. Ooh, and that's a nice piano.
Rudy's on a train to nowhere, halfway down the line. He don't want to get there, but he needs time.
Ooh.
He needs time. He needs the time for living. He needs time for someone just to see him. He ain't had no loving.
Dude, okay, so first off, I got a remark real quick on these synth sounds, dude. Like, what? These are very interesting. Like, we have some very cool impact noises, some very unique sounding, like, dude, we gotta listen to it again. Let's go back just a little bit here, and we'll just jump right back into the song. Here we go.
He needs time. He needs a time for living. He needs time for someone just to see him. He ain't had no loving. Recently, he
Wow. Okay, so just a thought that's popped into my head. These guys really know how to create an atmosphere. Like, holy crap, a unique one at that. With these very, like, off-the-wall sounds. Like, we have that one bass that sounds boing, bing, boing, boing, boing. Like, it sounds really, like, kind of goofy, right? But they're making it work. They're mixing in, like, all of these cool synth sounds with this kind of southern rock kind of package. Dude, I like this a lot. This is very interesting. Let's back it up a little bit. Get back into it. Okay, I don't know why this feels like the end of the first Dark Tower book, The Gunslinger. I don't know if anybody's read that. I have not read it in such a long time. Please, don't, I don't want to talk about it. I don't remember anything. All I remember is that at the end, right? Okay, spoilers for the Dark Tower book, the first one, right? Spoilers, spoiler section. Just skip a little bit. I know it's weird. All right. I'll put where to skip in the video, so you'll see right here where to skip. Anyways, end of the Dark Tower, or end of the Gunslinger, right? The main character is now in effing New York, right? I feel like we are in New York right now. Like, what? What even happened, dude? I feel like we just got dropped out of a wormhole. Okay, let's back it up a little bit and get back into this, because I want to see where that was going. Let's see. Let's back it up. Okay. Ooh, that ending though. Dramatic, flamboyant, this whole song. Wow, what a production. What did you guys think of that song? I loved it personally. Like, that's, I was not expecting that. I didn't know. Okay, the Logical song, right? Didn't exactly prepare me for this. It's been a little while also since we listened to Supertramp. So, like, I had kind of forgotten everything, right? Out of my mind, I've been listening to Rush, Dream Theater, you know, a bunch of other stuff. We've only listened to one, now two, Supertramp songs. So, wow, their style is really interesting. It's like I'm listening to, like, a movie, guys. This is wild. It's like transcending what music even is. Like, wow, there were some like sections like at the end. Okay, it didn't sound like New York after a second listen, right? We heard like some stringed instruments, so that tells me, like, where could you be walking around where you hear like string? I mean, yeah, New York, sure, right? Street performers. But I don't know, I didn't hear any cars, I didn't hear like horns or anything, you know. So I don't know, where do you feel the song took us at the end there? Wow. All right, so time to get into the lyrics, because that's what we do. We check out the lyrics, and we try and just get into the minds of the artists writing the song. So I'm excited. I love reading, so here we go. Rudy's on a train to nowhere. Halfway down the line, he don't want to get there, but he needs time. He ain't sophisticated or well-educated. After all the hours he's wasted, still he needs time. He needs time. He needs time for living. For someone just to see him. He ain't had no lovin' for no reason or rhyme. And the whole world's above him. Well, it's not as though he's fat. Nah, there's more to it than that. See, he tried to play it cool. Wouldn't be nobody's fool. Rudy thought that all good things comes to those that wait. But recently he could see that it may come but too late. So this here's a story about a person named Rudy who's just down on their luck, doesn't seem to be able to catch any breath in the society he's in, right? You know, seems to be falling into, like, poverty. You know, just Rudy's time is destined to not really come. So then this second part here, verse 2. Okay, so the first verse was sung by Rick Davies only. Second one is Roger Hodgson and Rick Davies. Interesting. Okay. Verse 2. All through your life, all through the years, nobody loved, nobody cared. So dim the light, dark are your fears. Try as I might, I can't hold back the tears. How can you live? Without love, it's not fair. Someone said give, but I just didn't dare. What good advice are you waiting to hear? Hearing's all right. For them, that's all there. Hearing's all right. Verse 3. You'd better gain control now. You'd better show 'em all now. You'd better make or break now. You'd better give and take now. You'll have to push and shove now. You'll have to find some love now. You'd better gain control now. Okay, so this verse is about, like, trying to egg on Rudy to get him to, you know, go do something. Light a fire under his butt. I get it. The outro. Now he's just come out the movie, numb of all the pain. Sad, but in a while he'll soon be back on his train. Wait, what does this part mean? Now he's just come out the movie, numb of all the pain. Sad, but in a while he'll soon be back on his train. I am unclear about what that last section means. What do you think, guys? So here's the about section on Genius. On the In the Studio with Redbeard episode devoted to Crime of the Century, the album this song is on, Roger Hodgson stated that Rudy was the character on the album and was seen as somewhat autobiographical on Rick Davies' life at the time. The sound of the train in Rudy was recorded at Paddington Station, while the crowd noises in the song were taken from Leicester Square. Leicester Square. Sorry, guys, I don't have my glasses. Remember, I lost them. If you can see them anywhere in the frame. Paddington Station. Where is Paddington Station? And the crowd noises were taken from Leicester Square. Leicester Square. That's a different place entirely. Let's look up Paddington Station first. London. Okay, now let's look up Leicester Square. It's also in London, dude. So London, England. Cool, dude. Well, what did you guys think of this song? You know, let me know your thoughts down in the comments. Make sure to leave a like and a subscribe. And we also have gold tier patrons to thank. We have Thomas Wyckoff, Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Tammy Curtis, Allotrope, Richie G, Bill Jones, Dervoren, Michael A, Caridi, Todd Weiler, Kip Staley, Jason Unger, Bob Kern, Tony Allen, TJ, Jim Tatro, Mark Gettemeyer, Dirk, Robert D. Hassinger, Brett King, and R2, Mikhail Luomanen. Thank you to every single one of you Patreon members. Really couldn't do this without each and every single one of you. So, going over to patreon.com/johnslop if you want to get in on the action, and make sure to leave a like and a subscribe as well. All right, I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Peace.